The main route for the walk will be Uganda Road, Constitutional Square, Square One Road, Lumumba Avenue, High Court Roundabout, Speak Road, Standard Chartered Roundabout, Standard Chartered Bank Roundabout, Nairo Avenue, UBC Roundabout, Ginger Road, Traffic Lights Junction, Wampeo Avenue, up to Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. From Wandegeya, will be diverted at Nakasero Road, Lumumba Avenue, one you call French Embassy, George Street to Chagwe Road. So all roads leading towards CPS area or Constitutional Square will be cut off.
Although we are getting information that there are people who are planning to move from a certain office to the Constitutional Square, the only walk we are aware of as police is the walk from Constitutional Square to Kololo Ceremonial Grounds.